Hi guys, today in this video I want to show you how to complete the Whisper mission on a Hunter solo. So I'm just going to let you guys kind of watch this video and I'll jump in on key moments. For this first jumping puzzle, you'll definitely want the Stompies, which are in exotic Lega armor for the Hunter. And that'll just kind of pop in whenever. So for this part, it is possible to spam A all the way to the end, but you have to have a little bit higher mobility for that. And for some reason, my mobility was not very high, so I ended up just stopping at that first one and then getting all the way over here, and I just kind of jumped down and jumped around it. Alright, so that's the end of the jumping puzzle. So now you can take off your Stompies and go ahead and put on Liar's Handshake. And some of the mods that I'm using for this are Hive Barrier, Fallen Barrier, and Taken Barrier. That just makes all the enemies do a little bit less damage to you. Right off the bat, I tried to kill that guy. Subclasses allow you to control for every melee ability that you get. Use Gambler's Dodge. Give the melee charge back every time you dodge near an enemy. I keep dodging and I was going to go for that guy, but he shielded. also using the shotgun. I don't think I mentioned that, but so we're going for like melee builds and anything that does melee damage. I don't want to go ahead and throw that out. So like right now I have I wanted to keep engaging the boss. My armor real quick, and then I'll see you in the next one.